Ricardo Gonzalo Pedro Montalbán y Merino. KSG.
The 25th of November 1920 to the 14th of January 2009. Was a Mexican-American film and television actor. Born in Mexico.
Montalbán's career spanned 7 decades, during which he became known for performances in a variety of genres.
From crime and drama to musicals and comedy. Among his more well-known roles,
he portrayed Armando in the Planet of the Apes film series from the early 1970s,
starring in both Escape from the Planet of the Apes,
1971, and Conquest of the Planet of the Apes,
1972,
as the villain Khan Noonien Singh,
a genetically enhanced human. He starred in both the original Star Trek television series, 1967, and the film Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, 1982.
Ricardo Montalbán played Mr. Roarke on the television series Fantasy Island,
1977 to 1984.
He won an Emmy Award for his role in the miniseries How the West Was Won, 1978.
And a Lifetime Achievement Award from the Screen Actors Guild in 1993.
Montalbán was professionally active into his 80s,
when he provided voices for animated films and commercials, and appeared as Grandfather Valentine in the Spy Kids franchise.
During the 1970s and 80s, he was a spokesman in automobile advertisements for Chrysler, including those in which he extolled the rich Corinthian leather used for the Cordoba's interior.